talk about how you feel approaching this week in practice.
We got to get better this week, obviously. I thought we made, you know, just little mistakes. People didn't come up with that big hit. So, you know, we got 2 days here before we take off and start all over again with another weekend. That's just, we got to get it together for 2 days. And I didn't think we played bad this weekend, but we didn't do enough to win. So we got to come out these next 2 days and just work at it, get better as quick as we can and rebound.
Yeah. Now, you tweeted that you were sick of saying,
oh man, yeah. They're just, you know, everybody's, you know, how'd you do this weekend? You know, did you guys win? Did you play well? And even the people at study table are asking questions. And it's just one of those things where you don't even want to answer the question, but you don't want to be rude. So, you know, we got beat 2 out of 3 to a team I personally think is inferior to us. And to lose them in one-run games is just kind of, you know, puts in the back of your head like, man, we got to get better. That type of thing. It's almost annoying, but it's not because, you know, everybody's going to ask. We got to get better.
Yeah. So when they ask you that question, then is it kind of like, you know, roll your eyes, what it was?
Yeah, it's just one of those things where it just kind of eats at you, you know, all day. You don't want to talk about it, but you have to. Just because, you know, people are asking, want to know how you're doing and how we're doing as a team because they care. And it's just one of those things where we need to win. We need to win baseball games. You know, that's how we're going to get to the next level.
Talk about your approach. Offensively, you did play pretty well, I think.
Yeah, I thought I was all right. I hit a few balls hard. Didn't turn out well. Sunday wasn't as good. I wasn't seeing it very well Sunday. But I think Friday and Saturday at the plate, I felt pretty comfortable. You know, I thought things were pretty good. We hit balls hard even as a team on Saturday. And it just didn't happen in the scorebook and on the scoreboard for us.
Now that you didn't have the result you wanted, what's the mindset this week in practice then?
Just stay with the same approach, working through the middle, opposite field. You know, hit the ball where it's pitched. Just hit it hard and hope for the best. It's a game of failure, so you're just trying to hit it as hard as you can. And what happens, happens. You just got to move on.